In this video, we'll show you how to load up MP3 music files on your Garmin Tread so that you can do the playback on the device or stream it through a Bluetooth speaker or headphones. So what we're going to do here is we're going to start by taking a look at the music app, which is found on the main screen. And from here, you have your standard music player here. So on top left, you have your music controls. On the right, you have the album art if it's provided. Down at the bottom, we have our sources. We can either play from the MP3 folder that's on the Tread device, or we can stream from a connected Bluetooth device. Here we have our paired smartphone, but we're going to leave it on the MP3 setting here. And the next control or next option we have here is to adjust the volume. Here we can tap on the speaker volume. This will bring us to our main mixer. There we can adjust the various volumes on a number of items. And of course we can browse. Here obviously I have some MP3s already loaded, and here I can browse by artist, by genre, and also by album. If you have playlists loaded on, you can also browse by playlist or play all the songs. So what we're going to do here is show you how you can actually load it onto the Garmin Tread. I've actually had quite a bit of problems with this particular one, so I'm going to explain a few things. One of the things here is that you won't be able to load files on an SD card. But what we're going to do here, we're going to copy over all your files to the MP3 folder on the Tread device. So it's a little bit different folder structure than other Garmin devices. So you have Tread, don't go into the Garmin folder, there's an MP3 folder that's there. So once you have it copied over, you'll have about maybe 10, 11 gigs on the device to be able to load things up. But from there, you know, once you have it loaded, you'll be able to see all your music. And then, for example, we can create a new playlist or delete a playlist or edit a playlist here. So I'm just going to delete the playlist that I had loaded, which really didn't have any names. I'm going to create a new playlist. I'm going to call this one Ride. And then from here, I'm just going to add my songs. So basically, you can search by album and you can tap on the double arrows. They'll bring you down one album at a time. So you can either pick all songs in the album, or you can see here at the top with the album title, that will select all the songs in that album. So we're gonna tap on save to save our playlist so far. We're gonna go back into it, and then we're going to edit, and we're going to reorder songs. And this is simply you just tap and drag a song up on the play order. And once we get that, we can also remove songs. And once you have that, you simply go back to your playlist and then just tap on the first song that you see here at the top, and then your playlist has started. And there you go. That is basically how you get music on your Garmin Tread.